Dragon, I'm on! Alright, so I wanted to play this game a while back, and I've been having problems with, yesterday, problems with the recording. So, today, no problems! Let's do this, guys. I am playing Star Wars Bounty Hunter. It's about Jango. Jango Fett, to be more exact. A long, long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, Star Bounty Hunter, the Galactic Republic, in peril, the aftermath of the Battle of Naboo, destroyer of corrupt and run. I'm not good at reading. I am a reader. We got this, guys. Oh, I want to take this time real quick and mention, hold on, I'll do it after the battle starts. Wait, did I put on subtitles? Oops. I did not mean to do that. Oopsie daisy. Game, yeah. Sorry, I forgot to put the subtitles on. There we go. I'll play the intro again. Now that I have subtitles on. Cool, right? Let's restart, shall we? By the way, real quick, there's a commercial for the Ratchet & Clank movie. If you don't know what Ratchet & Clank is, then you've been living under a rock, or you're recently into Sony. Ratchet & Clank is a Sony exclusive, sort of like Jack and Dexter. But more, comedy. Less seriousness. So, in any case, I'm really excited for the Ratchet and Clank movie that's coming out here pretty soon. Will it be good? I don't know. The reason I saw the commercial, the trailer for it, is because I was in movies. Batman vs. Superman. If you're a comic book fan, go see it. Not so much. I personally would wait till it's on their box, but it's up to you. I mean, if you're a comic book fan, sure, go watch it. Good movie, though. Okay, good movie. It does get confusing, though.
Master?
Lord Tyrannus, an urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training. The Bandogora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen. Perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes, yes. I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time. The fearsome Morag has proven to be a formidable challenger. Its owner must be thrilled, whoever he is. Has Rosada's champion finally met its match tonight?
Master Jango, where are you?
A champion is in trouble! What a blow! And another! And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset! What's this?
Nice try, Fett!
Dead or alive, Miko.
He's holding a remote! That's cheating! What a lie!
You want me? You gotta go through him first!
Okay, now we're back to where we were. By the way, this is a PlayStation 2 title that's been released on the PlayStation 4. Same PlayStation 2 format. The controls are a little bit different, but that's about it. But the graphics and all that stuff. Ah!
Look out, Jango! Whoops! Chop him off the way! Blast that thing, Jango!
I'm working on it! Come on, what you got, Beastie? Hi. You know, for its time, this game actually had really good graphics, especially for the movie title. Well, technically it's not a movie title yet. This is basically like a giant theme for Star Wars Episode 2. I really hope they released the original Star Wars Battlefront for this game. On the system. I forgot how wonky the controls are. Feels like you're dry, like one of those tank games, you know? Or also, they added trophies. Die!
Haha, got one. There we go. That, I don't think that really does anything, it's just more for fun. Thank you for telling me how to crouch. Oh, that's bullcrap. Okay. Whee! Where do I need to go? Oh, over here.
Django, some of Miko's thugs have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
I am holding it. There. Side arrow keys. Whee!
What the?
Hey. Should have killed him, not killed him. Aww, I messed up. Wait, what was that? I heard a droid.
Freeze!
Ah, die! Wrong room! Sorry! Yes or no? Should I? Blow up! I wanna see you go boom. Elevator of Simmer, right? Now, there is a trophy, if I remember correctly, to collect all the bounties in each level. Good thing about this game, if I remember correctly as well, you can go back and play levels. Also, these guys can't touch you because they're idiots. Whee! Did anyone else see that? Okay. Oops. I did not mean to do that. By the way, guys, if you couldn't tell, there's a life count. You only have a certain amount of lives. There was a bounty mixture here somewhere, but I'm not going to take my time to do that. Yeah, where did you come from? Die! This should be open now. Whoop. See what I mean? How this is like all floaty? Feels like you're like skating on ice or something. The later levels are a little bit more fun. This is just the tutorial level. Later levels, you get like a jetpack, missiles, there's different ways of going about things.
Get out to the beast handler's quarters. Please don't fire. He's a good guy to fight the beast.
You get better weapons. Thank you for the health. Oh. Dead end. If you wait long enough, a random person will come out that gate and you can shoot them. Oh wait, no, you're supposed to wait for that random person. Come on. Where do I go from here?
What's going on out here?
There he is.
Hungry? Yeah, I'll bet you want a nice big side of Nerf, don't you?
It's in here. Oh, look.
Freeze! Don't shoot!
Pa-pa-da-pa-pa-pa-pa. Do 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 do. Pop. Do. Do 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 do. Oh.
Where's Miko?
If you're a bounty hunter, right? For a little money, maybe I could take you to him.
Take me, and maybe I won't blast you.
Okay, take it easy. I'll do it, but they'll kill me if they see me bringing you along. Maybe if you follow behind, you know, keep your distance.
Move it.
I just really want to shoot him. Go on.
Activated.
Alright, alright, I was just checking to see if anyone had a bounty. Wherever I need to go.
Hmm? Ah! Triple pay to the one who kills that bounty hunter!
You got a little buck teeth there. Oh no! My controller! It's getting loud! Oh no! I'm gonna have to switch it in a second! Die! Hold on, guys. I gotta switch controllers real quick. Alright, there we go. Sorry about that. I had to switch. Alright. I had to switch there for a second. Ah! Where was I? Oh, these things I'm collecting. Like the blue Mandalorian signature thingies. They're, in this game, there's a comic book made by Dark Horse. They made several comic books. Back in the old days. You're right, I am a killer. Die! Come here! No one is alive to live to tell the stories of Django. Whee! I'm free to do what I want! You're right, you didn't do anything. Except for getting my way. Got health! Oh, I forgot about that glitch. Die! Where am I supposed to go? Obviously that way. I feel like I'm going in circles, guys. Am I going in circles? Oh, now I know where I'm supposed to go. Through here! Up the ladder! Kill these idiots! Slide down the slide. Whee!
Come on, let's catch me.
You gotta say wee when you slide down the slide. I mean, it's just simple knowledge. Look at me, guys! I'm a cowboy! Oh, I messed that one up. If you guys would like to see more of this game, leave a comment. Leave a like. Subscribe. This game gets really more fun whenever you get to higher levels. I will say this though, this game gets difficult. I never beat it. Matter of fact, I had to use cheat codes in order to get to where I can get to the levels and then look at the endings. That was like when the internet started getting big with the cheat codes. No, actually, I think I looked it up and look. I can't remember how I got the cheat codes now. It's been so long. Okay, where are these guys shooting me at? Do I want to go in there? Do I make a wrong turn? They made a wrong turn somewhere. I hate this map because this part is so confusing. Did I make a wrong turn? I think I made a wrong turn. Yep, I definitely made a wrong turn somewhere. Maybe? Damn it, wrong turn. No, I did because I remember the thing was over here, so checkpoint. How? I'm confused. I'm very, very confused. Did I make a wrong turn somewhere? Was I not supposed to come this way? Was I supposed to grab onto something? Oh, yep, I'm not supposed to come this way yet. Dadgummit. Through here. Am I stuck now? I'm probably stuck now, aren't I? Oh, that's just perfect. I'm stuck, guys! Go away. I'm stuck! Until I figure out what to do. Maybe I can cheat my way out. Ah! Come on! Give me something! Please! Just give me something to get out of this mess! The day is a PlayStation 2, guys! I knew this game was hard, I forgot why. I wasn't paying attention. Wait. What? Okay. Sorry, one of my little sister was talking to me. Oh. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna pick this at a different time. So, if you want more of me getting frustrated at old video games and getting frustrated at this game in particular, let me know in the comments if you want me to play more of it and try to complete it. So yeah. And please subscribe. And that's about it. So take care, everyone.